Calamine is indeed named after the lotion we all used as children to soothe nettle stings and rashes. Its seemingly almost blue undertone prevents it from being too sugary. The same colour can often look quite different depending on the light, so it's always useful to test them at home first.